Tahoe and Suburban's available lane departure warning alerts you if you unintentionally drift out of your lane. It does this by using the camera mounted in the windshield to detect lane markings in the road. To turn the system on and off, press the lane departure warning button on the instrument panel to the left of the steering wheel. When you start your vehicle, the indicator on the button will come on briefly. Then at speeds of 35 miles per hour or higher, the indicator will appear green if the system detects a left or right side lane marking. If you begin to cross over a detected lane marking, the lane departure warning indicator will flash, and the safety alert seat will pulse 3 times on the left or right side, depending on the lane departure direction. The system will not flash if you change lanes while using the turn signals, or if a sharp maneuver is made. As with forward collision alert, the camera area must be clean for the system to operate properly. Lane markings may not be detected on hills, curves, highway exit ramps, or due to poor visibility. A damaged windshield can also cause the system to not operate.